Well, it's February 27th. We've been planting here at Tree Farm for a couple months, but we're stopping the museum now, so we started it over the weekend. This is how we get it started. This small warehouse here, we're putting a liner in the pot, and the pot and the flat filler. We'll stick it right here. Just put some pot and the flat filler. Soil up in that bag, you keep getting new bags of soil. Pot comes out this side. It's got a brush right here that sweeps it flat and it's straight inside. Handy's taking them out, backing them down, put them on the conveyors. These conveyors we built almost 30 years ago. We've got 200 feet of them. We run down through this greenhouse, scan around the greenhouse a little bit as we're going through. We're gonna fill this up in the next couple days. We've got the plants around here to fill the pots once we get them filled. There's lots of things for me to trip over here as I'm walking down through. We built this turner quite a lot of years ago. We used to have a command stand here and turn the pots, but this very little, simple little thing turns the pots for us. We go down this conveyor. We got a couple guys down there. We'll just lay them out on this bench, get them all laid out, and we get them watered for a few days and plant. That's all for today. Thank you.